Nah, this time it didn't work.
Yo, what's up guys, and welcome back to a new video on this channel. In today's episode, we rated one of the fattest zipline rattles I ever rated, but I don't want to spoil too much. Before we start with the video, if you would subscribe, that would be amazing guys. It would really support me and motivate me to upload more videos. And then I would say, let's start with the video.
Nice. Oh no, I got all the heavies there though. Let's go. Just have to check if there will be something shooting me or not. Maybe, maybe not.
This time I have to say, this turret wall is actually better placed than the other ones when I raided the spaceport in the past. But the good thing is, it's pretty easy to grab your body bag if you didn't dive too deep. So that's why I tried again to get a good position where I can shoot with the grenade launcher. So if I lag sometimes, yeah, it's because the server has a 255 ping.
Oh, nice. Oh lol. Please. No, fuck. Nah, this time it didn't work. Yes, let's go.
Thank you.
Please.
There was one heavy which was really annoying to get some tech grenades through the wall, which overshot my rockets and grenade, so I tried now to get some turrets with the tech rifle.
Kannst du dich da hinten hinlegen? Und da würdest du locker was hitten. Richtigen Engel.
Ey, komm. Bitte packt uns doch nicht. Ja, damit habe ich was geht. Ich muss das da oben kriegen, wenn dann.
Zu schnell dann her.
Ich glaube die Turrets sind alle bis jetzt.
The boss is looking really good right now. This one heavy there. Ouch. Yeah, I'm getting all the turrets now. See, one more heavy. I think I go in now. Okay, I think I will go with this. Here. And see, I have grabbing hooks here. Yeah. Not perfect. Okay, I think. I need to get this one heavy there. Okay, boys, this guy went online and I killed him right now. So I think I have to dip here, but the good thing is I got a Desmodus line. Let's go. I'm happy with that. And I think I will just dip now. Yeah, what should I do now?
Because this guy is online now, it's really hard to raid him, because online this base world is really OP, you can easily defend it. He also already placed a force field and powered it up, so that's why I gave up for now. But in the next video I make two parts of this. I'm sorry, but I don't have too much time right now, and I promised you to upload today a video. In the second part I will show you how I raid this base, how we destroyed the base, which kind of loot we got, and I will upload this video tomorrow. And then I would say, I hope you enjoyed this one so far. Be excited for the second part, which I already said, upload tomorrow. And yeah, then I would say, have a nice day, don't forget to subscribe, and bye!